Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Fallout 4. Alright, when we left off, we were down in there, picking up whatever supplies we could find, and we found quite a bit. We also found quite a bit of enemies. Also, the weird bug, or probably intentional thing, about frag mines. Apparently if you wait a couple days after your last save, it will pop them right back where they were, because I was able to gather those frag mines when I did a cursory run to make sure I checked everything before I started recording, and they were right where they were before. They not exploded, not gone, just there. So, I just gathered them up, and now we will continue on the way we planned. What? Oh, that's a crow. That's a weird looking ass crow, let me tell you. I thought there was some sort of screw up with the game engine. Although, to be perfectly honest, the way that crow looks like a screw up with the game engine in and of itself. Alrighty, now, we were supposed to be heading southeasterly towards Oberlin Station. There we go, that's it. So we're going to do just that. This was a nice little detour to gather some pretty decent supplies, so it was, you know, not bad. It was not the worst thing we could have done with our time. So we're going to just make our way across like we were before. Just hopefully we're not running into anything that'll make us die and make all of that just, you know, worthless. Yeah, that's fun stuff, you know. Anyway, what we got over here? Oh, hazardous material, which means don't shoot at that, I assume. We got pipe revolver, Salisbury steak, pre-war money, expert. I have a feeling I can't open this. That. Yep. I had a feeling. I forgot that only my file do I have master lockpicking available. Okay, let's see what we got here. Nothing! Great. Fantastic. Woo. Oh. Angry bark. Oh, Jesus. Okay, you snuck up out of nowhere. Okay, I'm gonna take dog out if I can. Apparently I can't. There we go. And we got Raider Psycho. I'll take this one and put a couple shots in that head. Maybe. And there we go. Apparently I didn't need to do the last shot. Dog meat did it for me. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Okay. Let's see what he got. Nothing. And this one's also nothing. Great. That's always fun, having it be a waste of my time. And nope, nothing useful there. Don't have enough good ingredients for a squirrel stew. We need blood leaf for that. Oh, well. We'll just get up and move right along, since we can't do anything here. And actually, I just got a level up. So, let's actually put the point somewhere we need it. I have no idea where I'm going to put it, though. That's the question there. An extra 50 to carry weight. Can I not put it here? No, I need another 7 levels to be able to put another one there. Oh boy. Have you heard about survival mode? Have all of y'all heard about that? It's gonna be butt fuck with a cactus difficult. Jesus. And one of them is gonna be carry weight, so I kinda want to get that out of the way. But at the same time, I kinda want to have the things that I really need in the future for certain things. Like, I don't know, medic, that kinda nice. Having it be 40% instead of 30. I don't know. Let me just think on it real quick. I think medic would probably be a better use for the point. But at the same time, added 25 to make it 50. That would be kind of useful. So, I think I'm going to do that for now. There we go. Just get that out of the way. Why did you say that when that's not true? I know for a fact it's not true, because right now I'm at 415. Game, you're lying to me. Stop it. Stop it now. Okay, let's just continue on this way. And there's a little mark over here I want to check out. Because we're kind of in the area, might as well. Might as well check it out. It's not here. Dog meat. What?
Hey.
How do you get over there? How in the hell? Okay, that's weird. That was weird. Alright, let's pop back on the road here before I get way too far off base. There's a body there. Okay. I have no idea what to make of that, but I popped that just to see if there were any enemies nearby. And there isn't. It's a settler. Okay. Note. Let's take a look at what that says. Whoops. That's not the right button. That's not the right button either. I cannot do a damn thing today. Where's the note? It should be in miscellaneous, right? Yeah, there it is. Read. Huh. I've got the pipe. Now we just have to figure out a way to sell it without anyone getting wise to what we're up to. I've stashed it in Lake Quanapowit. Quanapowit. I might be pronouncing it. I might be butchering it. I don't know. Either way, I'll meet you there tonight. Alright, that sounds like a good idea. We gotta recover a pipe. Respect the pipe! Respect it! So, let's pop that on our thing. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm gonna get annoyed at myself before the day is done. Which is not gonna take too long. There we go. I'm not bringing Jet to Mama Murphy. Why are you showing me that still? Okay. The lake is apparently this way. Yep, it's over there next to Ten Pines Bluff. So, at least I know where to go for that. Okay. Well, we continue on this way, and hopefully we'll be able to find what we're looking for. That looks like a landmark there. Well, I mean, it might be. It might not be. The fact that there's a mark that has a similar shape on the radar here means it might actually be. We'll find out in a second. What? Da. Da. Hell's that sound? What the hell is going on? I can hear that. Don't know where it's coming from, though. I want to say it's coming from up here. I want to say that. I might be wrong. Oh. That's coming from over here. Oh. Okay. How am I supposed to get over there? Is the question. I have no idea how to get up there. How in the hell? How in the hell am I supposed to get over there? Oh, jeez. Give me just a moment. Sorry about that. My throat apparently wanted to die on me. I turned around after hearing a gunshot, and now he's standing up? Huh? I'm trying to figure out what else is going on over there, but seems to be the only person there. So, what the hell was going on? Wait, what? Whoops, that's the wrong button. Maybe if I de-equip it, the grenades, maybe it won't actually throw it, or Molotovs, whichever. Okay. There we go, it didn't actually throw it. That's nice to know. Alright. I cannot see a damn thing with everything I've got on this, so... Huh. Feral ghoul. Feral ghoul. Oh! Okay, there's apparently them up there, but I cannot see what's going on up there anymore. I cannot see a damn thing. How was I supposed to get there in the first place, is the question. How was I supposed to figure out what the hell's going on up there? I can't even get to it. Okay. That is really weird. I couldn't do a damn thing about it. Speaking of really weird places, Fiddler's Green Trailer Estates. Okay, so a trailer park. Gotcha. That's a thing, I guess. Let's actually pop this one, because we have a lot more ammo for this. And I know there's a feral ghoul somewhere over here. I know because it procced with my, Oh! There it is. Okay, there's the one running around. That's what I was going to say. Actually... Whoa. That was dog meat snarl. That sounds really bad. And let's see if that pops off. There we go. Nice to know. Oh, shit. Got more of them coming. Great. Fantastic. By great, I mean not great at all. Oh, fuck! Like 30,000 of them coming in. I should probably start shooting a lot more wildly. What the? That car just start moving. Come on, damn it. Die. There we go. That didn't work out. I'm just making sure they aren't flanking me. Well, speaking of the devil, there we go. Take out that leg. And down it goes. And I can just take him out at leisure. There we go. Perfect. Oh, dog meat, buddy. Let me give you a stim pack. Come on. Game is not letting me do the simple things. Okay. And so far, I don't see another enemy around. Took out the last one that was over here, so... Huh. Take the stuff off that. Take this guy's stuff and this guy's stuff. Okay. So far, so good. So far, so good. Alright. Where is it? Oh! Oh! That could have been bad. Okay. Well, there's a story about this place, that's for sure. Up! Ah! Damn it, I got one. Ow. Ow. Okay. Come on, take out the leg. Come on. Okay, got crippled anyway. And take it off. Great. And dead. Pop a stim pack. Heal the limbs. Okay, good. What is over here? They have so many mines around it. It's a master lock. Can I look in? I can, and I see power armor. That explains it. That explains a fuck ton. Okay, then. That is definitely something I should get in the future once I get master lockpicking on this character. Okay. Nice. Alright. Live and love. Oh. Permanently gain plus 25 XP from persuading women. Alrighty. The Secretary Charmer. That's what the, that's a name. Alright. What we got? Blowing fungus on a candlestick? Okay. I guess that's a place to grow it, if anything. The New Squirrel. Tape 3. Huh. And that's a bike handle going through the texture of the wall. That's probably not intended. Squirrel stew. I will take that, and I will take the new squirrel. Huh. Weird how it's squirrel stew right next to that particular thing. Oh, toy car. I'll definitely take that. Got some tarberry over here. Alrighty. Cool beans. Got... Oh, more bodies popping up. That's never good. Especially when they're not intended. Oh, stop. Jeez. Fuck. A duck. Okay. Let's just start taking your legs out, huh? There we go. Down you go. Eventually. Once I put a couple more shots in you. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. They keep popping up out of the woodwork. And that's another one. Leg is off. Oh, jeez. Ow. Ow. Come on. Oh, that's a legendary. Okay. Can we take the leg off? No. That'd be too fortunate. Uh-oh. Okay. Let's pop a stim pack. There we go. Okay, that's not working. Pop this one in the head a couple times. Okay, let's go for the leg again. Because if we can cripple that and take it down, yep. Don't even need to deal with it that much. There we go. Okay, it respawned, you know, more health. Come on. And what does it got? Relentless hunting rifle. Refills your action points on a critical hit. Which you want on one of these. Holy shit. I think this will replace the one I currently have. Oh, yes. That is perfect. That is beautiful. And dog meat's okay. Hey, what is it? New squirrel tape 1. Well, now we found tape 1. I might as well play them.
Hello. My name is Storytime Simon. And I hope you like stories. Because I love to tell stories.
Okay, then.
It's called The New Squirrel. Come with me on this magical adventure.
Oh, boy.
There once was a young squirrel named Ricky who lived in a big oak tree in a city park. Ricky was a brown squirrel and lived in the oak tree with all his brown squirrel friends and family. Every day, Ricky would look out from the top of his tree and wonder what kind of squirrels lived in other trees. The older squirrels warned Ricky that the squirrels in other trees were thieves and liars. They were never to be trusted. Ricky had a rebellious heart and would not form his opinions based on anecdotal evidence. End of holotape. Please insert holotape 2.
Alrighty. Based off anecdotal evidence. So he did a real moron thing that, you know, some people do called thinking. Okay then. Good. Good to know. And that is a weird position for this guy to have spawned in. He's being held up by his hand and hand alone. Okay, then. I wonder. Can I just knock him over? Nope, apparently not. That's not... Yep, that's not in the cards. He's just stuck there. Oh, whoop! Jeez! Okay, let's put a few bullets in your head. Maybe it'll actually hit. And... there. Maybe. Nope. That did not work. In the slightest. Let's put a bullet in the body. That might do it. Nope. Apparently not. I'm just bad with this gun. Then again, this gun is made from pipes. Fuck me. Okay. Can I go for the legs this time? And actually take them out? There we go. And there we go. Man, oh man, oh man. What is this over here? Looks like the markers have a health and star, which means military and hospital? Maybe? We'll find out in a moment. Oop, don't need that. Okay, what have we got in here? Cushion and stuff. I kind of want to explore this place a little bit. Kind of want to see what's going on in this little place. which seems very interesting. I think that's another ghoul body that is floating in the air right now. Kind of floating in air, doing weird stuff. Okay. Take out this ghoul's leg. I can. There we go. There we go. We're good. This guy's just floating in air. Oh! Jeez! It had to be a glowing one. It had to be a glowing one. Okay. Can we go for the leg and pop that off? Please, because this guy is probably going to kill me. Oh, jeez. Yeesh. Okay. This is going to be a thing. Okay. I'm going to see what I can pop to get this guy dead. AP. I could pop a quantum. At the same time, I don't want to. Okay, that'll work. Radex would definitely be helpful right now. Squirrel stoop. I'll pop that simply because it does a lot of health and could get me some more XP for fighting this guy. Okay. That leg does not want to go down, that's for sure. Oh geez. He has given me radiation just from being around me. Can I make this gun explode? Not this gun, this car. That'd be very useful right now. Alrighty, that did some damage to him. Oh fuck, I forgot the radiation would actually heal him. Shit. Fuck me. Come on, take the leg out. Please. Oh jeez, I just woke up one of the other ones. Great, fantastic. Well, at least if I take out the leg on this one, it'll be helpful to me in some respect. I don't have enough AP. Great. Fantastic. Fuck me. Come on. Oh, I keep trying to go for the leg on this one. There we go. Ah, shit. Ow. Ow. Come on. And he just... he is just waiting around with near the radiation on purpose, I swear. Okay. I can get some more damage on that leg and possibly pop it off once he gets closer and lets me actually get some good accuracy on him. Okay. It's behind the leg right now. I'm not going to pop it until it's like there. Really? That did nothing? Okay. Well, fuck me. That right leg is really, really close. As long as I can pop the leg. Oh, great. Fantastic. He's resurrecting them now. He's resurrecting them. Luckily, I haven't killed that one. I just took out the leg. Oh, Jesus, come on. Okay, I'm dead. And it looks like he summoned more. Great! Fantastic. Jeez, come on. Why did I have to fight this guy? Why do I have to fight this guy? Why? Why did it have to be the glowing one? Come on, leg. Damn it. Fuck me. That does not work in my favor anymore. Okay, no chance to hit. Great. Great. Fantastic. Okay. Maybe now I can get the leg to pop off. One hit. Damn it. Oh, jeez. Fuck me. I'm running through stim packs like nobody's business. Come on. Just want the leg off. That's all I want. There we are. Now I can just pop bullets into you until you're dead. Ugh. Jesus. Fucking. Fuck a duck. Doodly dip. Fuck. Okay. Well, that was nice. I wonder Where's dog meat? There you are. Hey, buddy. Okay. Well, the floating ghoul is now dead. And down. Finally. Okay. Well, I definitely deserve a steamer trunk after all that. I'm gonna end the episode right now, and I'll explore this a little bit more in the next one before we start trying to go for the main goal, which I keep getting distracted from. But you can see how and why. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.